Believe it or not, that was God's rest. He's married to him.